Welcome back, everybody. This is Golden Fur. Welcome to another episode of my DeMolayCraft survival. I don't know if I'd really call it survival. This is more of, let's get stuff done. Okay. Well, we've created a fountain while we were out. And kind of got it flowing over here. Try to figure out how I'm going to do this. Mainly because what I have in mind here is a little different. Yeah. Okay, but yeah, I mean, I got a nice little area here. Let's see, have any sheep decide to commit suicide again? Or, yeah, another one commit. Yeah, I've noticed that the sheep are now running into the walls and dying. So, but it's only these tend to do it. I haven't seen any of these over here do it. At least not yet. And four. Yeah, so I just don't know why it's just these down here that do it. So, let me fix these guys really quick. Sheep. There's one here. What color is that? I need one here. I need one here. And none there. What freaking color is... Oh, okay. It's light blue. With light gray for this one. No, don't need one. I need another one in here. I'm sorry. One red. One pink. Okay. So we got them fixed. I wonder what would happen if I moved them into the center. Okay. So here we go. So, oh yeah. I put in a beacon to mark 00. On the map. Oh, yeah, by the way, I should tell you guys, I finally moved into my new place, my new house. You're questioning me? So, yeah, it's doing well. We like it. So, I mean, it's great. Now, I need to fill this all with gravel. Gravel, 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 there we go. No, don't fill this up, Golden. Well, the reason being for this is that I'm changing this from what it is to what it will be. So I'm going to use gravel to clear out the water. Because I want this to be my way, not the game's way. You know what I'm saying? You know, sometimes the game does a really good job at doing things naturally. I don't want it to do that this time. So I'm gonna use gravel as my way of making sure that everything is filled. Okay. Now, I'm gonna get rid of this. Don't need gravel anymore. Okay. So I'm gonna come out of here with okay. So we kind of have the pattern going that we know we want. Well, just trust me, okay? I know this doesn't look like anything right now, but it will. I promise you that. Oh, hush. Okay, let's see. I even forget what I'm doing. All right. Now, let me see. How do I want this? So yeah, just remember, I told y'all anything that is server-related for player consumption will be done in creative mode, so don't yell at me. Okay. Okay. So we have all that. This is where... Waterfall happens. Okay. So just we come here, water flows and it's gonna fill the basin. Okay. Got that? And I didn't mean to do that. Now, have you ever seen a reservoir? Okay. So we need to build here. Let me get my bucket O. The water. Okay. Oops. That was not supposed to happen. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I need one more down. That should be good. Squid might show up in here, but that's okay. Yeah, that should be enough. And then this is the runoff. Ooh, did not give it long enough. In case somebody wants to come down here. Okay. So now I take out all of the gravel blocks. Start making this look a little natural. Give me a little more space to work with, too. Well, that's the end of this episode. I want to thank everybody for joining me. I hope you've all enjoyed this episode. If you have, leave a rating. Any questions, any comments, leave them in the space provided. And I will answer them as best as I can, as quickly as I can. You guys are great. Hit the subscribe button. keep up to date with everything that I'm doing. And with that, thank you all for joining me, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.